Batman.
Stand back, fool, I've got a bomb! All right.
Warden shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown!
A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking. Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
It's already dirty.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him.
Rest in peace, Kevin Conroy.
Is Commissioner Gordon here yet?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover. He got here just before you did.
Sharpie loves his cameras. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they?
My Walter's securely locked away this time.
Look at all this new security.
How's a guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff to vacate the area.
Oh, it's always nice to return to my sweet little hacienda. The good old cavity search. Much more personal.
Count red light. Oh. All complicated items.
I want you to search again.
It's not a patient.
Ooh, would you sneak in with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs? Bat claws? Ooh, bat smacks?
Your mom. Say no.
Open the gate. Get him out of there.
I want weapons on him at all times. Not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time enough for you later, Cash. Speaking of time, tick tock, tick tock. Is that a crocodile I hear? What's up, Doc?
Was he on the other side?
For tomorrow at 4. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Okay, it's clear.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp.
Ooh, it's my favorite show!
I'm Warden Idiot.
You'll never escape.
Guess what? Demographics.
Joker!
Hear about Black Gate, boss?
Joker!
Shut up!
Joe, catch you soon, boss!
Shut it!
I'm telling you, the state of the wiring in these federal facilities is, well, it's shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate fire.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick.
Only following procedure. Well, patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
Oh, shit. Whoa.
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
He's all yours. Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
Alert in intensive treatment. Category 9 patient in transit. Pacification system active. Shoot to kill permissions granted.
You heard the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No? Must have been one of the guards, then. Croco boy! Is that you?
This is PS4.
Get ready.
So I wonder how trophies pop up for this.
Keep your weapons trained on it at all times.
Check this out on PS5. Oh shit.
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
Scared.
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart. Eat your bones.
Come here, let me get you. I can't even go out there.
That reminds me. I really need to get me some new
shoes. Okay, move up.
How come they let Batman pass?
Whee! Great night for a party!
Not where you're going.
The night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet!
Oh, Frankie, you really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Well, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches.
What?
Was that the answer you wanted?
Yes.
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their presence.
What's he doing? Stay where you are. Get a flashlight. Get a light on him.
Shoot him.
Our presence in our institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest has arrived.
Intensive treatment. Lower floors are now at level red alpha.
So, you're back. You killed three of my crew. Busted out of here.
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
Damn.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
No.
You okay?
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
For now...
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry, the joke's on you. Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman! I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously! Now let's get this party started.
Oh, Christ, we're just
trying. Ladies and maidens, I apologize for the interruption to your regular entertainment.
Please, so calm.
Everyone in the room,
Now.
Try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Bats. I'm in control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
If you think I'll let you run...
Always with the heroes of you!
Looking forward to watching you. Why didn't you just come find me?
You know it's a trap.
Of course it is.
That's right. Hold on. What, how do you do this again? What's the button? Like, how do you take the picture? Sure, there's no collectibles or something here. Okay, whatever. Just keep going. Oh, there you go. Use aim bolts, throw batteries at specific targets, such as enemies or scenery. Like those teeth. Mean anything? No, not really. Activating that? I don't know.
Everywhere that madman goes, death is sure to follow.
All patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
Warning. Security breach in level B3. Warning. Security breach in level B. Warning. In level B8. Warning. Security breach in level B5. Warning. Security breach in level B6.
Alright, so where am I going?
Warning.
Hey, Batman! Security over here! In level
B4.
Oracle, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything?
Oh, yeah.
Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Joker's not far ahead. I'll stay in contact.
Warning. Security breach in level B1.
Oh, I hear teeth. Hold on. Oh. There you go. Okay, challenge unlocked, all right.
What happened?
Joker happened. You're lucky to be alive.
He must have gone this way. Door's jammed. I'll try and get it open.
We need help in pacification. I repeat, we need backup in pacification. Can anyone hear this?
Can you hear me? I'm with Batman. Hello?
Where are they?
Back down there. Do you need help?
No. I work better alone.
Zaz is free! Oh god, he's got Mike!
Franklin, can you hear me? If you can, help's on the way.
Okay, open the door. God damn. Supposed to talk to him? Is the door gonna open it? What am I supposed to do?
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me?
Hi. Please, you've got to save it.
Let him go! You'll only end up in more trouble if you continue!
How many times do you need?
Oh!
Keep away.
You get up there. Yes, you can. So I probably have to go through here.
Stop! He's done nothing to you! Let him go!
This is disgraceful. How did a patient like Victor get free?
We'll worry about that later, Doctor.
He wants to kill the guard, you know. He needs to kill the guard.
Zaz has got my buddy. He's gonna fry him. Do something, please.
Keep him occupied. I need to get behind him. I've got to get close enough to Zaz to strike.
He'll see me coming on the ground, so I'll stay up high.
Yeah, look around the environment, spot important hunter characters information.
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up.
When the gargoyle can target and move to other gargoyles to gain tactical.
I see anyone coming close. And he dies.
Nah, we go over there.
Zaz is down, but not for long. Got to get close and take him out.
Okay, there we go.
Someone put this animal
shocking
back in
rescue.
Cell.